you know, see what he does. So you can see him in the corner right there, eating some food. His bowl is pretty low, so when he's done in that, he's probably gonna want to come out and get these snacks that I have right here. Hopefully he'll sit right in front of the camera, right around here, and eat some for you guys so you can see his cuteness and how adorable he is and the sounds of his eating. You know, since I do have James and I do have a ferret, definitely can use that to my advantage. Use it for my videos because he's cute and the whole world should know his cuteness. And also because I think they can make some cool, relaxing sounds. Like when they sniff the mic. Or if you ever had ferrets, or know when they get really happy and when they're playing, they make a squeaking sound, like a very unique sound, and that's pretty cool. And they're tons of fun. So let's see if we can get him out here,
James. Hey boy, come here. James, James. Hey, could I
He's too distracted to get those last bits of food out of this bowl.
James, come here. No, James, look what I have. You're not gonna want them.
James, you're not gonna want them. He's not gonna want that food in there when he sees what I have. Let me know what kind of pets you guys have, if any. If you have unique pets that aren't common, like sugar gliders. One of my favorite animals that I would like to get as a pet is a fennec fox. I think those guys are adorable and would just be so awesome to have.
James. James, come here.
Sorry guys, he's too distracted. What are these? Yes, come here. Take some. Right there. I guess he doesn't like the orange ones too much. One looks like Captain Crunch. a nice crunch sound. He doesn't respond to his name. I didn't train him to do that, nor did I train him by some people click. You can respond to that. I just kind of let him be and enjoy himself. Ferrets are pretty low maintenance. You just gotta keep their food high, their water high, clean their litter box, and clip their nails. There's really not much else to it. James here doesn't really cuddle with me that much, unless I catch him sleeping and I wake him up. He'll usually lie there for a good 5 minutes and just lick my face, which can hurt. After a while, he'll make my nose sore because his tongue is rough, kind of like a cat's. So yeah, I could get a very sore nose or face, lips, whatever he chooses to lick. I don't really mind. I think it's the cutest thing. So I don't know if I mentioned James' story before, but I got him with a really good friend, one of my fraternity brothers, whose name is also James. And we adopted him together. And we picked the name James Franco because it was both of our favorite actors, our favorite actor. And yeah. Never stayed with James. He's always been my pet. After we both left college, I always offered James if he wanted to take James, but he said his mom was allergic, so he never wanted to take him. So he pretty much just been just living with me. Oh, you wanna sniff the mic? Come here, come get snacks. You still have so much left over. I don't think he's interested, guys. Okay, plan B. I guess we can. Oh. Oh, he took it. He took the snack into my little alcove and underneath my dresser. No, James, stay here. I think he's taking them and he's eating them. Yeah, he's taking them to my cupboard dresser area and he's putting them under it. He's eating them. I hope he's not leaving it there, because then I'll have bugs, and bugs are not good. James, can you please come back here? You're going to make my video very boring for the viewers. You don't want any of this? Oh, there you go. That's what the viewers want to hear. do want to get him a friend or two to play with. I just don't know how well he'd get along with them. He's 3 years old. He turns 4 in January, so I'm not too sure how that would go. But I was gonna get more than one, so that if he didn't get along with the one, I could at least have the two that I got have each other, and then have them have someone to play with, and slowly but surely, maybe James would get adjusted to them, get adjusted to each other, and they'd get along. So we'll see if that's what I'll do, because now that I have a job, I can't really hang out with him 24/7, and they definitely are, companion animals. They definitely like to have other ferrets or anyone else around. So yeah. He just went to the bathroom. I hope you guys didn't hear that, and if you did, I'm sorry. And if not, I'll probably end it for now, because there's not really much else I can do. He scratches his water dish for some reason. He's always done that. Oh, bless you. I don't know if other ferrets usually do that. They like dig in their water bowls. Much else is gonna happen. So, thanks for watching. I hope this brought some sort of tingles, and I hope you guys enjoyed seeing James eat and kind of play. But see you guys soon. I'm probably making like an update video or whatnot of plans and yeah, just what I'm gonna do with these videos. Alright, take care guys.